One here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Raquel Rodriguez, of course, upset. Her friend Aaliyah injured, and as they lost their tag team titles, Monday night on Raw to Bayley's team of Dakota Kai and Io Sky here at ringside. And there's the power of Raquel Rodriguez.
Noticeable difference in the attitude of Rodriguez tonight as she made her way to the ring. Rather than smiling, interacting with the WWE fans, Raquel is all business tonight, laser focused on Bayley, out for revenge.
And of course, hiding behind her charges is Bayley. Oh, my goodness!
That is terrifying power.
Good luck, Bayley, who's now running away from Raquel Rodriguez. And many believe Raquel will be a future champion, Corey, no doubt about it, here on Friday Night. SmackDown in the right hand by Raquel, right to Bayley.
No disagreement from me. Raquel's extremely impressive and getting better week after week.
And Raquel into the corner with a big splash. And the second generation superstar, Raquel Rodriguez, driving Bayley face first off the top turnbuckle, dominating right now.
Cole, can you imagine what this would do for the confidence of Raquel Rodriguez to knock off someone as decorated as Bayley?
And a spinning slam by Rodriguez. Cover now on Bayley, who kicks out earlier on in the matchup here.
Raquel would quite literally use Io Sky as a weapon against Dakota Kai, flattening the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
And Raquel, Bayley though. Oh, and there's the veteran rolling out of harm's way, hanging Rodriguez up on the second rope and now dropping her outside the ring.
We know how powerful Raquel is, but we say it all the time because it still rings true. There is no substitute for experience in this business. And Bayley has it in spades.
Official now to count of four as Rodriguez struggles to make it back to the ring. Now Bayley on the attack. Corey, it seems like Bayley may have her eyes set on Bianca Belair in the Raw Women's Championship after she pinned Bianca Belair in a tag team match at Clash at the Castle a few weeks ago.
We're talking about confidence boosts. What better for Bayley's confidence than pinning the Raw Women's Champion for the first time in over a year? Truly an incredible feat. And Bayley's smart. Bayley's biding her time. She's not going to rush into anything.
Yeah, but Bayley has to survive Raquel tonight, driving Rodriguez into the turnbuckle. And Bayley now has an opening, burying her shoulder into the midsection. Uh-oh. Rodriguez caught Bayley and sent her across the ring.
Chucked halfway across the ring.
Oh, and a big boot. Rodriguez, so impressive. And now dragging Bayley to the corner in the powerhouse. What, the second rope looking for that
on top of the chance.
Elbow. Now damage control causing a distraction, which allows Bayley to take over. And it has been a chaotic night here. Friday Night SmackDown on Fox.
Oh, no. That's got to do it. Might have just destroyed Raquel's knee.
Yes, smart cover by Bayley. Kick out. You take out the leg, you take out the power. And the veteran Bayley, understanding that, has taken over.
Raquel trying to scramble her way back to a vertical base, but Bayley to focus on the weakened leg and continue to exploit it. Cover.
Cover by Bayley. And a kick out again. Take another look at how Bayley injured the knee of Raquel Rodriguez. Boom!
It's moments after the distraction caused by Io Sky and Dakota Kai, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions on the outside. Very wisely utilizing the official's count of five to inflict maximum damage while bending the rules.
And Raquel just cannot get back to her feet, and Bayley wisely continues to attack the injured leg. Raquel trying to fight back, obviously in a lot of pain.
Bayley wanted the single leg. Raquel reversing. Oh, brilliant!
Well, there's a reason, Corey. She was the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion ever. Hook of the leg by Bayley to take out Raquel. And a kick out at two again.
About time you're starting to put a little respect on Bayley's name.
Well, Cole, listen, if you're Dakota Kai and Io Sky, what a mentor Bayley is for them. Learning from the best and how to break the rules or take advantage of situations.
Bang! How to defy the odds and take down somebody much larger, much more powerful than you. Bayley's putting on a clinic right now.
Calls herself the role model. Some would agree, others would not.
Well, do you know who agrees? The reigning WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Rodriguez does not. Look at the power now of Rodriguez sending Bayley into the corner. But again, the injured leg did not allow her to get all of that as Raquel Pins Bailey in the corner, unloads with a clothesline. And a headbutt now by Rodriguez. Interesting how Rodriguez is switching up her offense now with the bad leg.
Very impressive. Waiting for the adrenaline to course through her veins.
And again, the fall away slam. Rodriguez punishing Bailey with yet another one.
Raquel continuing to soldier forward.
Now up to the second rope. Again, damage control providing a distraction to Dakota. Pulling Bailey out of harm's way. And I think Dakota's going to pay for it.
Rio just got swatted off the apron like a bear.
What happened to tag team champions? Bailey knocked down. Rodriguez planting Dakota Kai on top of her opponent. And now Dakota in trouble as Raquel goes to the second rope.
Oh, man!
The flying elbow, but Raquel may have injured herself.
Raquel.
And now Io Sky getting involved, breaking the eyes of Rodriguez. The official, Dan Engler, was dealing with Dakota, and it allows Bailey now to hit the Rose Plant. And thanks to damage control, Bailey is going to pin Raquel Rodriguez.
Here is your winner, Bailey.
And Bailey now calling her shot, sending Io. And finish what she started.
Yeah, Io Sky, Dakota Kai, Bailey, damage control. A 3-on-1 assault now of Raquel Rodriguez, who, remember, really is on one leg here. And it's Shotzi. And Shotzi taking out Dakota Kai.
Wait a minute.
Is Shotzi coming to the aid of Raquel?
Seems to be the case.
Oh, Shotzi, obviously some respect for Raquel Rodriguez. And I'm telling you, Corey, damage control is rubbing people the wrong way. People like Shotzi appear to be sick and tired of damage control running their mouths about the rest of the women in the locker room.
You can be sick of it, you can complain about it, but the fact remains that damage control holds the gold. Therefore, damage control holds the power.
And, of course, the women's tag team champion.